When Enrico Fermi first split an atom in 1934, it was completely by accident. He was actually trying to create new elements by hitting uranium with neutrons. It was only in 1938 that other scientists figured out what Fermi did. He gave the world the first prototype nuclear reactor, and he also contributed immensely to the development of the first atomic bomb.